Why Prince Charles plans to visit Prince Harry and Meghan Markle in the USA, here's what we know. Ever since Prince Harry and Meghan Markle left the royal fold, the unity between family has been to join the royal family in the traditional Christmas holidays and spend theirs in private in Canada. The couple brought Archie Harrison with them. In the coming months after the holiday in Canada, the royal pair reunited to the UK twice to finish their duties, but did not bring. Six have been rumored to spend their Christmas holiday this year in the UK, but apparently these rumors have been debunked. Harry and Meghan are said to have no plans to back to London anytime soon, meaning Prince Charles will have to wait a little longer to see Archie Harrison. The royal pair recently was shaken up. In particular, one member felt the amethyst when the royal pair left, bringing their young Archie Harrison with them to America. Prince Charles is reportedly missing the little too often, not being able to see Archie for over a year now. It's been 12 months since Archie Harrison was last in the United Kingdom. His parents' decision to leave the royal fold cost him a tryhook with the royal cousins. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle took a six-week vacation back in November 2019, declining. Last September, it was rumored that Prince Charles rang up Prince Harry and amidst his family for his Christmas birthday. And the virtual call was said to be in a good humor that their heir apparent was very pleased hearing Archie call him Pa. The Duke and Duchess also Archie with them. Reports by The Sun also reveal that this is not the only Prince Charles that misses Archie. The Queen and Prince Philip are also very keen on seeing their great-grandchild. Thoroughly enjoys young Archie's bubbly effect. The source continue on saying that the Duke of Cornwall is very sad that he is missing the young royal's development. He has missed so much of his development since he's now growing up in the US, the source said. It has now. Daily Mail UK reports that the future King of England's hurting at the thought of being unable to meet his grandson for so long. According to sources, Prince Charles enjoyed popping up in Frogmore Cottage to visit his youngest grandson and launched the foundation called Archie Well, which dedicated after the son. It is rumored that Harry and Meghan are planning to give Archie a little sibling.